Assalamu alaikum. Hi, I'm social worker, Suman Ahmed Oli. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Social Actions TV. Hashtag keeping your body fit, what does Islam say about keeping fit? Now, living in a consumer's society today. Everything is about eating more and more. With so many facilities at reach, our eating habits, as well as lifestyle, have greatly evolved. It's not in a positive way. As individuals, we should take into consideration the proper way of eating as well as taking care of our physical bodies. Let's shed some light on how to keep our bodies fit. What's the Islamic perspective about being fit? Keeping fit is a must these days, especially with the increase in the number of diseases and stress we go through on a daily basis. First and foremost, it's crucial to pay extra attention to the important things in our lives. One of them is how we eat. Being surrounded by countless fast food chains, restaurants, street food stalls and eateries, it's difficult to resist the temptation of overeating. While all those good food chains have so much to offer, it is up to us to eat with moderation and not indulge in too exaggeration. The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, stated in a hadith that the son of Adam will not fill a pot worse for himself than his stomach. It is enough for the son of Adam to eat a few bites that strengthen his spine. If he likes to have more, then let him fill a third with food, a third with drink and leave a third for his breathing. This hadith has been interpreted in several ways, but the most plausible of all interpretations is that one must not overeat and must be content with whatever he has. In this perspective, Muslims must not engage in eating to such an extent that they can't work or feel lazy. As a Muslim, it is our duty to monitor our eating habits closely and make sure that we don't fall into extravagance or wastage. Hashtag Islam and keeping fit, hash. In one of the hadiths, Abu Huraira mentioned that the Messenger of Allah, peace and blessing be upon him, said that, a strong believer is better and dearer to Allah than a weak one, and both are good. This particular hadith outlines the importance of being healthy and strong physically, which shows that exercises and keeping fit are important for Muslims. In a world where everything is one click away, people are no longer willing to do any effort to stay in good health. Everything in this world is temporary, including our bodies. As Muslims, we believe that our bodies are a blessing from Allah and that we have to make sure that we take full care and concern for this gift. When we leave this world, we pray that our bodies would return to Allah in the beautiful way that Allah has created us. Exercising doesn't have an impact only on our bodies, rather it helps us in staying in shape in so many ways. From helping us to become more concentrated to develop stress management skills, exercises help us to relax and evacuate all the frustration that has been accumulated through workouts. To top it off, exercise helps us to maintain a healthy weight and be conscious of our eating habits. Hashtag sports and Muslims, hash. The world is changing rapidly and there are so many sports in which Muslims can practice these days. One of the greatest sports motivation that we have nowadays is the number of Muslim men and women taking part in national and international sports events. Seeing these Muslims with their beard and hijab being part of the sports world is a loud wake-up call to the entire Ummah, making them realize that sports aren't designed only for one category of person in the world actions of Islam. Hashtag we'll talk again with next update video, no more today. Hash. Allah Hafiz. Social Actions TV, L.